web page for your property management website. Now, it's true that most of you advertise through feeds from a software provider or from a marketing platform that go out to Zillow, Trulia, Hotpads, most of the sites that get most of the traffic nationwide for rental advertising. Now, I want to set the proper expectation that those companies that I mentioned spend millions of dollars competing for the search terms that you may try to compete for on this page. And although it's not impossible to rank for those terms, it is very difficult given that you're going up against big national players with big budgets. Now, the purpose of the Homes for Rent page is to show your rental inventory in a professional and effective manner. Because let's face it, a lot of the traffic that comes to your website comes from a yard sign referral from a property that you have available. And this is where the Homes for Rent section of your website is going to be critical. Now, the branding should have your company website. The page should have all of your inventory on there. It should be searchable, should have awesome photos. It has to be responsive. We talked earlier about how mobile usage has surpassed desktop usage. This is going to be the heaviest trafficked part of most property management companies' websites, and it's going to be mostly tenants in the field using a mobile device to search your rental inventory from their phone. So this page has to be responsive. A lot of times third-party softwares like your accounting software or even a marketing platform, they'll give you the property information and you can post it on your site, but then it navigates away from your site. You have to make sure that the experience is taking place on your site so that you can get credit for all the usage data, page views, time on site, all that stuff that Google loves. If you want to beef up the content for your Homes for Rent section, you can place some qualification criteria. You can give some information to tenants that your company normally goes through, your procedures for move-ins, that type of stuff. But make sure you put it down below the property information, because most tenants are there to look at your properties and they don't really care about your move-in criteria until they're ready to move in with you. As far as the metadata goes, it's going to be very similar to the property management portion, where you're going to have a few terms that dominate the search volume. It's going to be your city and then homes for rent, rental homes, and rentals. So Denver homes for rent, Denver rental homes, Denver rentals. Again, proper expectation is that those terms are going to be much tougher to compete for because you're going up against national players. But it is possible. We've seen several customers that have effective homes for rent pages, and we'll post examples of those in the blog post. Thanks a lot. Have a great day. You can reach me, Dave, at cova.com.